round the time I enter. I come to wind up on every girl center. Yes, I'm the Viking, you should remember. Anything close, we will get this member. Hey, from the time I enter, I come to wind up on every girl center. Yes, I'm the Viking, you should remember. Anything close.
Michael Mulida, director of Green Days by the River. Making Green Days by the River was like a war, because your enemies is time and money. It was hard, but we had a good crew, a good cast. We, you know, we work hard to try and deliver this quality product for people to see the film. You know, we in cinemas now. I think y'all caught us at Napa. And now we in IMAX finishing up the second premiere. If you didn't see it as yet, go to the cinema and watch Green Days by the River. It's like a regular film, all your film times. Go and see it.
It was good as your boy Young Rod. I'm here at the Green Days by the River premiere at the IMAX Theater. Just saw the movie, thoroughly enjoyed it. I was a huge fan of the book, the literature all the way up to Form 6. So, and I did this for CXC as well, by the way. So it was a pleasure to meet Michael Anthony in person. Michael Mulder, that's a good friend of mine, Mikey. Real good film. Love the cinematography. Love the acting. Everybody should see this legendary Trinidad film.
From seeing Green Days by the River, it was an awesome movie. This is my first time seeing the story come to life, and I think it was a real good job. Big up Mikey, big up the whole cast, big up everybody behind the scenes.
Everybody tell them ride me like Segway. 4, 5, 6, 7 and the 8 way. And girls spread leg like it was gateway. With so much cash like it was paid. One hand winding your ball of beer.